And now for all you friends who've requested it, here is the fine hymn, In the Shadow of the Cross.